Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I plan to tell today's cricket news. IPL score 2020. Complete fixtures, date, time and venue of all India Premier League matches. The IPL score 2020. The Indian Premier League match dates, time and venue for the upcoming season of the IPL, which starts on March 29, 2020. Here is the squad for the upcoming season of the IPL, which will begin on the May 29, 2020. All the Indian Premier League match dates along with time and venue. The season will kick start on March 29, 2020 at Wankhede Stadium with Mumbai Indians, the defending champions, versus Chennai Super Kings. The final will be held on May 24, 2020. For the first time in the IPL history, the season will comprise only 6 afternoon games and the tournament will span for a duration of 57 days. The score for the year's edition has already been released by the franchises before the BCCI announced it on Tuesday. While all the teams will play 7 home games at the Bay Cities of Rajasthan, fixtures on April 5 and April 9 could be played either in Jaipur or Guwahati. The venues for these couples of games will be finalized in the days to come. This season will also not see any doubleheaders on Saturdays, but two back-to-back matches will be played on Sunday, similar to previous editions, except on the first and the last days of the league stages. Earlier, the IPL Governing Council had decided against changing timings of the night game from 8 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. despite pressure from a few stakeholders. Now we can see the score for the 2020 IPL. March 29, Mumbai Indians vs Chennai Super Kings at Mumbai. March 30, Delhi Capitals vs Kings XI Punjab at Delhi. March 31, Royal Challengers Bengaluru vs Kolkata Knight Riders at Bengaluru. April 1, Sunrisers Hyderabad vs Mumbai Indians, Hyderabad. April 2, 2020, Thursday, Chennai Super Kings vs Rajasthan Royals at Chennai. April 3, 2020, Friday, Kolkata Knight Riders vs Delhi Capitals, Kolkata, at Kolkata. April 4, 2020, Saturday, Kings XI Punjab vs Sunrisers Hyderabad at Mohali. April 5, 2020, Mumbai Indians vs Royal Challengers Bangalore at Mumbai. April 5, Rajasthan Royals vs Delhi Capitals at Jaipur or Guwahati. April 6, Kolkata Knight Riders vs Chennai Super Kings at Kolkata. April 7, 2020, Tuesday, Royal Challengers Bengaluru vs Sunrisers Hyderabad at Bengaluru. April 8, Kings XI Punjab vs Mumbai Indians at Mohali. April 9, 2020, Rajasthan Royals vs Kolkata Knight Riders at Jaipur or Guwahati. April 10, 2020, Delhi Capitals vs Royal Challengers Bangalore at Delhi. April 11, 2020, Chennai Super Kings vs Kings XI Punjab at Chennai. April 12, Sunrisers Hyderabad vs Rajasthan Royals at Hyderabad. April 12, Kolkata Knight Riders vs Mumbai Indians at Kolkata. April 13, Delhi Capitals vs Chennai Super Kings at Delhi. April 14, 2020, Kings XI Punjab vs Royal Challengers Bangalore at Mohali. April 15, Mumbai Indians vs Rajasthan Royals at Wankhede Stadium. April 16, Sunrisers Hyderabad vs Kolkata Knight Riders at Hyderabad. April 17, Kings XI Punjab vs Chennai Super Kings at Mohali. April 18, Royal Challengers Bangalore vs Rajasthan Royals at Bengaluru. April 19, Delhi Capitals vs Kolkata Knight Riders at Delhi. April 20, Mumbai Indians vs Kings XI Punjab at Mumbai. April 21, Rajasthan Royals vs Sunrisers Hyderabad at Rajasthan, Jaipur or Guwahati. April 22, Royal Challengers Bangalore vs Delhi Capitals at Bengaluru. April 23, Kolkata Knight Riders vs Kings XI Punjab at Kolkata. April 24, Chennai Super Kings vs Mumbai Indians at Chennai. April 25, 2020, Rajasthan Royals vs Royal Challengers Bangalore at Rajasthan. April 26, 2020, Kings XI Punjab vs Kolkata Knight Riders, Mohali. April 27, Chennai Super Kings vs Royal Challengers Bangalore at Chennai. April 28, Mumbai Indians vs Kolkata Knight Riders at Mumbai. April 29, Rajasthan Royals vs Kings XI Punjab at Jaipur or Guwahati. April 30, Sunrisers Hyderabad vs Chennai Super Kings at Hyderabad. May 1, 2020, Friday, Mumbai Indians vs Delhi Capitals at Mumbai. May 2, Kolkata Knight Riders vs Rajasthan Royals at Kolkata. May 3, Royal Challengers Bengaluru vs Kings XI Punjab at Bengaluru. May 4, Rajasthan Royals vs Chennai Super Kings at Jaipur or Guwahati. May 5, Sunrisers Hyderabad vs Royal Challengers Bengaluru at Hyderabad. May 6, Delhi Capitals vs Mumbai Indians at Delhi. May 7, Chennai Super Kings vs Kolkata Knight Riders at Chennai. May 8, Kings XI Punjab vs Rajasthan Royals at Mohali. May 9, Mumbai Indians vs Sunrisers Hyderabad at Mumbai. May 10, Chennai Super Kings vs Delhi Capitals at Chennai. May 11, Rajasthan Royals vs Mumbai Indians at Jaipur or Guwahati. May 12, Sunrisers Hyderabad vs Kings XI Punjab at Hyderabad. May 13, Delhi Capitals vs Rajasthan Royals at Delhi. May 14, Royal Challengers Bengaluru vs Chennai Super Kings at Bengaluru. May 15, Kolkata Knight Riders vs Sunrisers Hyderabad at Kolkata. May 16, Kings XI Punjab vs Delhi Capitals at Mohali. May 17, Royal Challengers Bengaluru vs Mumbai Indians at Bengaluru. And that is the last home league, which is Royal Challengers Bengaluru vs Mumbai Indians, which is on May 17. After that, the final will be held in May 24th, 2020, at the time of, I think so, 8 o'clock at Indian time. So thank you, friends, watching my channel. Can you like, subscribe, and comment? Thank you.